Part 3. I'm about to level up. And it is now around 12. Okay, there is game audio. Okay, just double checking. I think I have to make it louder. Well, no, it's fine. It's, I guess, a little quiet, but it'll do. Oh, I gotta get the gobble gums. Gotta get another one after this round. And I gotta pack a punch. And about two more rounds, 2 to 3. There we go, 199. There should be two left. All right, round 13. I'm gonna do that for my next video. I gotta fix that game audio. It's a little quiet, it seems. Ooh, death machine. Be destroyed. Who's there? I'm making a video. Ooh, nice ammo.
It's rained down from above.
Oh, jeez. Okay, that was a bad idea. Oh, dude, I keep forgetting to pick up the, gobblegum. My bad.
Every scratch upon me will be met upon you a thousandfold.
Insta-kill!
Come at me, bro. Set up a gobble gun, right quick. See what we get. Arms grace. What does that do again?
The flavor offends me.
Oh, that is so lame. Alright, we gotta get a new one. That's not gonna happen because I'm playing by myself, of course. Are we gonna pack a punch? Are we gonna leave a zombie? And then we'll pack a punch at the end of this. Never mind the zombie. It's dogs, so we could just we'll pack here this round. So I might be buying the in a couple of months I'll be buying the other maps like Revelations and Drizendrak and Drogrovi, all those other ones. And if you're down to help me do the Easter eggs, just send me an invite.
For honor. Perhaps with such weapons.
Ooh, I didn't even know that was my daily. Back to our strategy. Get some zombies. Yeah, I think this is the final part to my video. I'm gonna purposely try to I don't know. Should I die on purpose? Yeah, there we go. I was contemplating. I'm like, should I die on purpose? Because, I gotta go. I gotta finish my food real quick, so. Yeah, that was really short-lived. I guess I did it on purpose. I'm not sure. Anyways, please like, comment, and subscribe.